Still no sign of any Balor trees.
Which means we gotta go all the way to the cap. What do we got here? Huh. Woo. Thank you.
Your infiltration skills are coming along in leaps and bounds.
I know, right? Is it close?
Not really, no. Sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah. Stay frosty. Got it.
What the hell is this?
I'm not entirely sure. Careful now.
Let's do this.
Suit yourself.
All right. working!
Thank you.
Damn it.
That was hard to watch.
Oh, it likes me.
Very good. Very good.
Huh.
All done?
What the hell is this?
What did you expect? A full suit of armor? You'd have needed it.
No, I...
Like it a lump, probably won't even...
How come you couldn't bear to help?
Quite the opposite. Like I told you, I made all her gear. And on the day I finished her crown, we swore an oath.
Incredible. Who could doubt their purpose on the battlefield, dressed in such finery? Swear to me. Swear that you will continue to do all that you can to help protect our land.
I swear it. I'll fight. And I'll keep on fighting. For as long as I live.
For Athia.
For Athia. And not long after that, she lost her mind. The corruption came on so quickly, we barely stood a chance. So many died. What she did was unforgivable. But the oath we swore, that was pure and good and true. There's no way of knowing if she even remembered it by the end. But that wasn't going to stop me honoring it. When I walked away from Praenost, I walked away from smithing. What good had it done to help protect Athia after all? None. That's what. I came to support, and I found new tools, new methods. And if I'm lucky, the people here will help me find a way to save Athia.
Killing Syla. I was never sure if it was the right thing to do.
She was a warrior. She wanted to die in battle. That happened. And we've you to thank. She was a warrior. She wanted to die in battle. That happened.
Well, check out the Robin Hood wannabes.
They're Prov's minions. And they don't look like they're keen to let us through.
Guess we're just gonna have to be extra persuasive. Let me at him. Oh boy. Don't tell me. This one's even worse than the rest?
I'm afraid so. You might want to keep an eye on those scales.
Yeah, not getting a good feeling about this. That's not doing much.
Its next move.
Seen so many trees.
Yes, Aberwal, it's certainly a more green and pleasant land than Prenost.
But the break's just as bad here, right?
I'm afraid so. And it only gets worse from here.
Come on!
the hell is this?
I'm not entirely sure. Careful now.
Not doing much. Thank you.
What's that sound? Do I look stronger? Because I definitely feel stronger. This will be a good one. That's that.
Guess that'll do.
Feeling kind of tingly.
Yeah, you like that, don't you?
You do like your reading. Let's get on with it.
Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless.
Thank you.
What the hell is this?
I'm not entirely sure. Careful now. Weighing its next move.
Come on.
Anything intriguing?
Anything intriguing?
Never seen that book before.
You'd best be prepared before we head out.